So I do have makeup on, but I have removed my under eye work from this side. You can see a bit of darkness over here compared to this side. First, start with priming our eyes. Use your eye primer, but I personally like to use my eye cream. I will pat the product in my under eye area first. This step will hydrate the under eye. It will take away the dryness. Wait at least for 60 seconds for the cream to settle into my skin. Then I'm taking very little product onto my finger, and now I'll start to apply. Here's my concealer. I will be starting from the inner corner of my eye, and I'll start to pat the product under my eye throughout. You take your other finger, which you hadn't used earlier, and then pat it onto the already applied product. If it comes off clean, that means your concealer has dried off. Concealer has dried off, but because it is liquid makeup, I must set it. So I'll now take a fluffy brush and very little powder and dust it under my eye. Just a whisper of the product, because you have given it time to settle down, and then you have just set it with powder. That is how you do your concealer.